it seems that people that have some kind of arthrosis or some stiff joints started to take omega-3, they get some release, some better in their joint function. And as I told you, omega-3 stands in a balance to omega-6, and both is essential. And this omega-6 is more, you could call it stiff, and omega-3 is soft, and they are in a balance. So in our Western diet the last 30 years, when we were so afraid to eat cholesterol, we started to eat plant oils instead. And then the relationship between omega-6 and omega-3 went up to 50-1. And that's too much omega-6. So when we now know more about these things and has tried to reduce it to 3-1 or 5-1, so if you have this imbalance that has been seen, that you also could get some joint problems. And this too much omega-6 is also precursor substances to some inflammatory substances. And when we get an infection, we need these inflammatory substances to fight the infection. But if we all the time feed too much, we could get too much of these substances all the time. And that is the theory, that too much omega-6 compared to omega-3 is could drive you into some kind of chronic inflammatory state. If you, as I told, if you eat too much omega-6 instead, you get bleeding problems. And that could be dangerous in old age. You could get brain bleedings. So this is a balance.